Hey guys, this is my contest entry for Pretty Secret AZ and Fashion Elite. It's a contest using a MAC face chart, and the face chart that I use is the MAC Stylin using the Lucky Time palette by Hello Kitty. And in the look, I just used these two colors, which is Lucky Time, Stylin, and Cream Royale. And that is it. Okay, I already applied my Too Faced Shadow Insurance. Now I'm just going to take a Revlon Cream Shadow Palette. If I can get it open. And this is in Seashells. And I'm just going to be using this white right here, just as a base. I'm just placing that on the lid. Like so. This will make the colors pop. Okay, now you're going to just pick up that purple color right here and just putting that on the inner and outer corners, avoiding the center of your eye. And I'm just using my Sigma pencil brush. Packing on that color so it can be really vibrant. And this is a really pretty violet color. And kind of just a little bit into the crease. Okay, next you're going to take Lucky Time, which is a dark brown color, and I'm using my Essence of Beauty Crease Brush. Just to darken it up some. And make sure you blend as well. Into the inner corner as well. Just to deepen up that purple. I'm just blending right now. Okay. Next you're going to take Creme Royale, this color here, and placing it into the center of the eye. So like so. Gonna touch this one up. Like so. I'm just gonna use that pencil brush to kind of blend. Nice though. Okay, just take a clean blending brush. This is by Sigma. And I'm just gonna blend out that purple. And on the face chart, which I'll place in the sidebar, it didn't have like too much of a highlight color. I didn't see any. So I'm just gonna leave that there, right under my brow. Okay, make sure you blend because you want it to be really pretty as a fade. Okay. Now I'm just going to apply some of that purple using the Essence of Beauty brush on the lower lash line. Place it into the inner corner as well. Okay, like so. Now I'm just going to take a black eyeliner and place that on the lower and upper waterline. Okay, now I'm just going to line my upper lash line with the liquid liner. I'm going to take another liner because this one's easier to maneuver, and it's going to do a little wing in the inside as well. Apply mascara. Remove. Now I'm going to apply my MAC lashes. And these are the ones that kind of look like feathers. Applying duo glue. Next, go and just let it dry. And I'll tell you about the rest of the look. I have on Dolly Mix as a blush. By MAC on my cheeks because the picture has like pink cheeks and a pink lip. And I used, let's see, this is Pink Cheek. Like so, and I apply that on my lips. Thank you. I always have trouble with these lashes because the band is so stiff. And it comes up on each side every time. And this is it for the look. And I will do another video for the fashion part because my video is probably already too long. So, yeah. This is the makeup from Max Stylin', and I will come back with my fashion part. Bye.